killer for hire.
You ruined that pie.
How could you not tell me you were an assassin?
How could you not tell me?
I told you 20 times. You never listen.
Well, they're not as pretty as you, Marge.
Okay, here's the deal. I'll do the killing for hire, and you stay home with the kids.
I get $50,000 a hit. How much do you make?
I just get to keep whatever's in the guy's wallet.
All those nights I thought you were out getting drunk? You were out killing people?
I was out getting drunk, then killing people.
Stop it! That's my favorite couch!
Why do you think I'm kicking it?
Are you kidding?